make at home. All right, good vibes. Waiting for a few more people for us to come on alive. Yeah, because we know it's very early and a lot of people don't wake up yet. Saturday morning, this, you know. People now wake up till all 2 o'clock. Some pimento seed. Chef Ricardo always I cook with that. Pimento seed. Few cloves. Yeah. Few cloves in it and we got some. These are some coriander seeds. Definitely gonna bring in a lovely flavor to it. Yeah. We've got some cumin seeds. A few grain. Fennel seeds, it's a few grain. Paprika, roughly about half teaspoon. Turmeric, 1 teaspoon. Give it a lovely color. Some curry powder right now. This is some mild curry powder. All right. Of about 1 teaspoon. Well, my curry is strong, guys. I'm weak. Some fresh thyme and pop and rosemary. Yeah, that's gonna bring a lovely flavor to it. Yeah. Some carrot inside of it. One medium-sized carrot. Thank you. white onion. Ginger. Burn out that curry. Garlic. Thank you. and some peppers. Yes, people, that looking good. Is an aubergine curry, guys, and some spinach. This is the aubergine. that looking excellent in the morning here. So this is an aubergine curry with some spinach. Honestly, it's not normal. And see for yourself. Yeah, that looking good. Look a bit of vegetable season. A bit of the carb Jamaican Valley jerk season, bringing a lovely flavor to it. Yeah. No, this is not curry chicken. This is vegetable. Yeah, man, this is vegetable. Veg stock. Yeah, well, look at that. See that? Some hot water in it. Now this is vegetable curry, aubergine. Let's taste it. pepper. Put an veg stock inside of it. Leche bowl. It's the delicious. Tony asleep. Let's get some of these out. That's a rosemary. Fresh thyme. That, guys, yeah, this is aubergine curry. Spinach. Hot water to just give it a little bit more gravy, you know. Spinach is good for you guys. vegetable curry with aubergine and spinach. All right. Coriander. Yeah, you saw that look nice. Yeah. Let's taste it now and see what I want. Chef Ricardo. Pinch of sea salt. That's the way it looks, guys. All right, a good vibes. So that done with now. Gonna turn off the cooker. And it must simmer down at the moment. Yeah, that simmer down. Yeah, this one is aubergine curry with spinach, and just to show you that things, I mean, you can cook like this at home and tastes really nice. All right, a good vibes. Good vibes, guys. That's how we do it when we are cook at home. All right, here it is: vegetable curry, tuna mix, and fried plantain. All right, I requested a bit of this, guys. So I hit that. That looking good and nice. All right, here it is. Yeah, man. All right, thank you so much for watching. And I will come with more recipes because I gotta have to shape this now. Get them cool down. All right, so